Well, people, I think it's pretty clear who the winner is today.